Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person. We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.